food is an important part of an everyday life. It should be enjoyed.
I enjoy agriculture because that's where I get most of my food.
People only think of the maize, the shima, with whatever they eat it with as the only food.
The first priority I do is to see what is on the table for the health of my family.
We've realized that if the country is going to go forward, we have to diversify.
The practice of good nutrition begins with me as a mother and as a wife.
You see me strong because of those things I eat.
I don't want to be the minister of maize. I want to be the minister of agriculture in Zambia. Dry. Yo. Dry.